स्टूडेंट्स, हियर आई एम विद द सेकेंड वीडियो ऑफ एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ चैप्टर फर्स्ट एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, यू हैव टिक द करेक्ट आंसर. इन नंबर ए, अमरबेल इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ, इट इज़ एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ पैरासाइट. द प्लांट विच ट्रैप्स एंड फिट्स ऑन इंसेक्ट इज कॉल्ड पीचर प्लांट्स, इज कॉल्ड पीचर प्लांट. Come to the next one. Match the items given in column first with those in column second. So chlorophyll is matched with leaf, nitrogen with rhizobium, cuscuta with parasite, animals with heterotrophs, and insects with pitcher plants. Here you have the answer. Now come to the next one. Mark T if the statement is true and F if it is false. Number first, we have carbon dioxide is released during photosynthesis, and as you know, carbon dioxide is required during photosynthesis, so this is a false statement. Come to the next one. Plants which synthesize their food themselves are called saprotrophs. This is a false statement because those plants which synthesize their food themselves are called autotrophs, not saprotrophs. The next we have, the product of photosynthesis is not a protein. Yes, the product of photosynthesis is a carbohydrate, which is not a protein. So the statement is false. Sorry, true. So the statement is true. Come to the next one. Solar energy is converted into chemical energy during photosynthesis. This is also a true statement because in the process of photosynthesis, solar energy is required and that is converted into chemical energy. Now the next one, question number 11, we have choose the correct option from the following. Which part of the plant takes in carbon dioxide from air for photosynthesis? And this is stomata. What this is? This is stomata. Choose the correct option from the following. Plants take carbon dioxide from the atmosphere mainly through their leaves, right? And the last we have, why do farmers grow many fruits and vegetables crop inside large greenhouses? What are the advantages to the farmers? So the answer we have, in greenhouses, water, temperature, moisture, etc. are controlled, which results the good quality of crops, fruits and vegetables as well. So students, this is your exercise question answer, and we will meet soon in the next video. Till then, have a good day. Goodbye, everyone.